It was coming down in buckets that night, so I decided to risk a shortcut. Alone, you have to watch your own back. I checked behind me, and when I turned back round, there he was, waiting for me. Luckily, all it takes is a swing of the lever and the Slingfire is ready to go. He was quicker than I expected, but the Slingfire is quick too, and I ran him off. I've never been one to take many risks, but when you've got the Slingfire on your side, you don't have to worry.